promise I'll come back as soon as I can. If I come back, will you come to my gig?
Yeah!
I wish I could sell tickets now. Unfortunately, I can't. I can sell you CDs, though. I've got loads of CDs for sale. I've got loads of one CD. I've actually got 6 albums out, but you all know how to find that shit anyway. So if you need any more, I've got, well, no. Anyone's not out till the summer, it's all recorded. But I've also got, I brought me a t-shirt making factory as well, where I can design t-shirts, whatever you want. If you've got a lyric or you want your name or anything, I've got it. I can print it in official Beans on Toast font onto a t-shirt for $10. And I'm going to be doing it all night. So you come see us, you know, whatever you want. It's official. We're going to, it's just one more song and then we can talk as if there's not a load of other people in the room. So listen. Yeah, don't worry, we'll give you a mic next time. Next time we come to Cleveland, which is going to be soon, as we've already arranged. We're still doing that, right? Hey everybody, how's how you guys doing? So this last song is about the misdistribution of wealth in the world, which I guess you guys have heard of. Don't know whether it's worth a cheer, actually. It's a bit of a nightmare, actually. I don't know what we can do to help it, apart from obviously you guys can buy my CDs, do your little bit. If there's probably something bigger and grander you can do about sorting out that huge divide that's happening, because it really feels like, I don't know, certainly back at home as well, it feels like the gap's getting bigger and there's only going to end in fucking tragedies. We need to put ourselves back together before our children end up in a terrible war about where they're going to put their rubbish and where they're going to find drinking water. Who wants to sing songs about that? So let's sort it out. I haven't got any songs about that. That's, I'm much more positive. Well, that's certainly a lot more like of today. I'm not a science fiction songwriter. Though maybe I should be. Start side projects. Right, anyway, I'm going completely off topic. Thank you very much, people. Well, the price of rice is rising from a penny to a pound. And there'll soon be starving people everywhere we look around. I don't understand the economy, so I'll sing another tune. But let's just try to make sure everybody's got some food. Well, the price of a house is rising, the mortgage rates are fucked. It looks like first-time buyers are running out of luck. Your bank accounts are in the red and Cameron's in the blue. If Northern Rock collapses, what the fuck is he gonna do? My old man said, remember the Waltons? Well, they were poor, but they were happy. Food on your back, you got clothes in your mouth, you should be fucking happy. Someone's always got more than you, someone's always got less. But don't worry about it, be true to yourself and try your fucking best. Well, the price of petrol's rising and the barrel's running dry. Motorways are gridlocks and still you want to drive. We keep on blaming Esso, we keep on blaming Shell, we keep on blaming leaders, but we never blame ourselves. My old man said, remember the Waltons? Well, they were poor, but they were happy. You got food on your back, you got clothes in your mouth, you should be fucking happy. Someone's always got someone pointed out to me recently that the family that owns Walmart are actually called the Waltons. So just in case you was wondering, I wasn't talking about that family. I don't know if you guys remember the TV show, but that's the divide between the rich and the poor right there, isn't it? I was definitely on the that side. This is the end of the gig. Thank you very much to all you guys on place. Thanks to Skinny Lister for having me as well. They're driving me around in their van. I promise I'll have a carrier equipment. So far, I've just been a nuisance that loses stuff. Or is going to stop singing. We're all going to have a nice dance and a nice drink. Yeah? Sunday night.
Yeah!
I don't
dare forget
about the
t-shirt.
Well, the price of life is precious, and you only get one chance. So let the chips fall where they lie. Try to have a laugh. Don't take yourself so seriously. If you wanted to change the world, start treating everybody how you'd like to be treated yourself.